This is the process to terminate Panduit's shielded Keystone Jack onto end one of an FUTP shielded cable using the T568B wiring scheme. Place the jack onto the punchdown base with the latch facing away from you. Place the wire cap onto the cable with the open side facing the end being terminated. Using the CJAST tool, score the jacket about 5 centimeters from the end of the cable. Avoid nicking the foil beneath the cable jacket. Unwrap the foil from around the conductors. Fold it in half with the conductive side facing out and dress it to the side. Make sure the drain wire is dressed to the side opposite the foil. Using the CWST, carefully nick the plastic film, peel it away, and discard the excess. Pull the conductors at a slight angle down and away from the divider. Remove the divider. Untwist a short length of each pair. Do not untwist the pairs within the cable jacket. Place the conductors into the jack, following the correct wiring scheme. With the punch-down tool set on high impact, and with the cut side of the blade facing outward, press the tool down into each slot, cutting each conductor in succession. Remove any excess from each conductor. Dress the drain wire into the notch in the jack's shield. Use the CWST to cut excess length at the separation line found on the jack housing. Dress the foil over the shielding opposite the drain wire. Cut excess length at the separation line found on the jack housing. Firmly push the wire cap onto the jack housing, making sure that it's fully seated. Do not bunch the foil or dislodge the drain wire when seating the wire cap.